Please, we don't know anything. You have to believe us. We'd help you if we could.
But you're helping us already.
Forgive him, my lord. He did not mean to offend.
Quiet, you!
No sign of Hugo.
I'll wager he thinks as highly of his minions' traps as we do.
Then this should be easy.
Don't hurt us. I beg of you.
Quiet means quiet, branded scum.
It's going to be all right. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
It's him! The outlaw! Sit here!
Should we?
Come on!
Summon the others!
The bearers?
Safe.
Sid dies here!
Titan sends his regards.
Enough of this!
Let him play with the kitten!
They brought a pet.
You'll pay for what you've done, Sid.
Those things are fast.
We'll have to be faster.
Oh!
this!
They'll tell Hugo.
Let them. There's been more than enough bloodshed for one day.
Murderer. All of our friends are dead because of you. Do you hear me? They used us as bait. Bait to lure you out of your stinking hole, all because you couldn't just let things be.
What are you even doing here? We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you? They'll never forgive us. We're all marked now.
For 5 years, we've fought to secure a better life for our kind. To see that we are treated as equals. Do you not want that?
What we want is to be left alone. Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer.
It's all right. I'm sorry.
Just leave us be. This is our home, and this is where we'll stay.
Sid told us this wouldn't be easy. They'll come round.
If you say so.
We should go. That night 5 years ago, we destroyed what for many was a symbol of hope, for a reason they'll never know. We cannot blame them for thinking us the cause of their misery. Though it's to give them a better tomorrow, they see only that we've made their lives harder today. Yet the boil must be lanced if it is to heal.
I can't help but wonder if we've made the right choice.
When Sid said that he wanted to create a world where we were free, free to choose our own path. I honestly don't think it mattered to him if that choice was right or wrong. Only that it was our own.
I miss him.
A world where we can live and die as equals. That's what he wanted. What we want. And that's why I bear his name. It's why we've all chosen to bear his legacy. And I'm not going to let anything stand in our way.
Ride's over, lovebirds. Home, sweet home.